Hey everyone, this is Larry with Today I Feel Like. Today I'm going to show you how you can hook up a wireless microphone system like the Rode Wireless Go to your 360 camera. I'm going to use the Insta360 ONE RS 1-inch 360 edition to show you. So let's jump into it and here we go. All right, we're gonna need a few things to be able to mount the wireless microphone system onto the camera and not be seen. So let's take a look at what we're gonna need. And the first thing we're gonna need is a mic adapter. So this is the Insta360 mic adapter vertical edition or vertical version here. So this is by Synova. So let's go ahead and open this up and see if we can get this out and take a look at it here. And let's see, this thing is packed in there pretty tightly here. So there we go, get that out. And we'll go ahead and just open this box up right here. And here is the adapter, and we'll set all this stuff off to the side. We get some instructions there for use. And yeah, so, all right, we'll set that off over there. I don't think there's anything else in here, but let's take a look. Yep, that's it. All right, so we'll set that off to the side. And here is the adapter. It is very, very small, as you can see. And what we are going to get on here is a 3.5 millimeter mic port right there. And on the bottom, we are going to have a USB-C port on there. And then right here is a USB-C port that plugs into the camera. So that's one thing we need. The other thing we need is the mic bracket. And this is going to be a Insta360 mic bracket that's made by Ulanzi. So we're gonna go ahead and open this up right here. And we're gonna go ahead and pull this out and set that off to the side. And we are going to get an audio cable that we can use here. So this audio cable is shaped as such that you can see it's sort of like a little horseshoe there. And this is way, it's shaped this way and designed this way so that it stays in the seam line of your camera. So we'll set that there for the moment. And we are going to get a little Allen wrench here that we're going to need to get this thing all set up here. So we'll take that out and we'll use that if needed. And then we have this little locking nut right here or extension here, because we're gonna need this to mount this onto our selfie stick, our invisible selfie stick, because this right here, the threads on here on the original selfie stick, they don't seem to go in very deep into the camera. So I think we're going to need a little bit of an extension there. So there we go. And now we have the mounting bracket right here. And this is going to go onto the camera, and we're going to be able to mount our wireless mic receiver on here and have this all set up. So, all right. Let's go ahead and get this whole thing put together now and take a look at it and see what it's going to look like when it's all put together. Okay, so it doesn't look like there's any special features that I need to do or worry about, or any settings I really need to worry about. There was a little screen that popped up on there that said the volume bar on the screen will actually show your audio levels, and you can tap that that volume bar on there and use that to control the input of the external microphone if you need to make an adjustment. So it looks like everything is looking good right out of the gate without any adjustments needed. So let's head outside now and test this out. I'm gonna go ahead and test it with the wireless microphone, and I'll also test it without the wireless microphone so you can get a bit of a comparison and hear what it sounds like when you're using the mic versus not using the mic. And we'll also see if you can actually tell if this microphone is in the frame or if this cable's in the frame, and just see how this thing performs overall. So let's head outside. Okay, so we have the mic hooked up here, and we have the mic working here, which is more important. Now, there's a couple of things that we want to test and find out is, one, how does this sound in comparison to using the internal microphones, the built-in microphones of the camera? And also, we want to know if we can actually see the microphone in our shot. So whether we can see the microphone or the cable. So right now, I'm just walking and talking, and hopefully we're not seeing the microphone or the cable or the mic bracket or the mic adapter or anything in our shot. And hopefully the audio sounds very, very good. Okay,
let's do this. We're gonna go ahead and switch over and take the microphone, unplug the microphone, and we'll see if we can hear any difference between using the wireless mic and using the internal microphones. So let's take a listen.
All right, so I went ahead and I took the microphone and the adapter off. The microphone receiver and the adapter and the cable, I took that off altogether just to make sure that there was no anything interfering with the built-in microphones. So now what we're listening to are the built-in microphones of the camera. So yeah, now one thing that's going to be different is we're going to be a little bit further away from the microphones because my voice is here and the audio is going to be coming out of the camera, or the audio is going to be captured by the camera that's about a foot or two away from me right now. Also, there's a little bit of a breeze out here, so we'll have to see how well the wind reduction is working with the camera. But right now, what you're hearing are the internal microphones, the built-in microphones of the Insta360 1RS 1-inch 360 edition.
Well, I went ahead and hooked the microphone back up to the camera here. So we're listening to the wireless microphone again. And one of the nice things about using a wireless microphone is that you can actually hide it underneath your clothing. So you may not even see the microphone or the transmitter or anything. And that's because, well, I have it clipped onto my tank top just underneath my shirt here. So I'm gonna go ahead and tap this right quick. You can probably hear that. It's probably loud and a bit annoying, but there it is. It's hidden underneath my clothing. And this is great for a couple of reasons. One, it allows me to hide it so that you don't see it. You just see me and then get clean audio. But also, it adds a bit of extra wind protection. So there is a little bit of a breeze out today. And so the wind's gonna have to go through my clothing, and it's gonna have to go through the little furry dead cat that's attached to the microphone as well to be able to sort of ruin the audio. So it gives you an extra layer of wind protection. So anyways, there you have it. This is how you can go ahead and add an external microphone onto your Insta360 cameras. Now this mic bracket and adapter will work both with the Insta360 1RS 1-inch 360 edition and work with the Insta360 X3, the 1X3. So it's gonna work with either one of those cameras. And yeah, well, at least the mic adapter will. I think the mic bracket, you'll need to get a different mic bracket for the 1X3, I believe. You'll need a different mic bracket, but I think the adapter will still work. All right, anyways, it's cold. I'm going back inside.
Oh, wow, man, that is night and day. That is really, really night and day. Now, I have to say that the Insta360 1RS 1-inch 360 edition camera has decent audio if you have, you know, good conditions. It's not real windy or anything, and you're not too far away from the camera. The audio is pretty good out of here, but when you hook up that wireless microphone, wow, that really, really improves the audio quality going into the camera. Also, the way it is, you can extend this thing out as far as you want, and you don't have to worry about your audio changing. That is so vital, because if you're filming and you have this thing extended way out, well, your voice, where the source of the audio is gonna be farther away from the microphone, and that's on the microphone that's on the camera, which means it's not gonna be as loud, or it's not gonna sound as full or robust, and that's not what we want. But when you have the wireless microphone system on there and you have the transmitter with the microphone hooked up to your body, well, you always have that microphone in the same place, and it doesn't matter how far away your camera is, you're always gonna have that same great audio quality, that same sound coming through, and I love it. I love it. I can't wait to shoot more video with this thing now. Woo! I've loved the camera. I love the audio quality of this camera. I mean, the image quality of this camera, but the audio quality has always stopped me from using it because I would always have to have my audio separately and then sync and post. It was always sort of a pain. Now I don't have to worry about that. I plan on using this camera far more than I ever did before. So there you go. All right. Well, there you have it. You just need a few things to get your external audio hooked up with this thing. You're gonna need that audio adapter. You're gonna need that microphone bracket, and you're going to need a Rode Wireless Go microphone system. The Rode Wireless Go 1 or 2 will work. I'm using the Rode Wireless Go 2, but either the first or second version will work because they are both the same size. So there you go. All right, well, I'm gonna leave links to everything. I'll leave links to the mic adapter, the mic bracket, the Rode Wireless Go microphone, and the Insta360 ONE RS, 1-inch 360 camera down below in the video description. I'll also leave links to my Amazon page and my social media contacts so you can reach me elsewhere. And I hope you enjoyed seeing this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up and please subscribe to this channel and follow me on Instagram. And I am Larry with Today I Feel Like. Thanks for coming back to see me. Come back and see me soon. And until next time, love, peace, and hair grease. Peace.